process is scheduled for one fall and is for the Intercontinental Championship. Making his way to the ring from the other side of darkness, Anti-Fast Man.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
From parts unknown, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Super Fast Man.
Here we go. There's the bell, and here we go. That kick almost took his head off. Oh! Well, that's devastating. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Oh, my gosh!
What?
Does he have his eyes open? He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing
it. Whoa!
It's Hero who counters. He's in an early kick out in this unusual matchup.
Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest-running sports entertainment event, the Survivor Series.
Show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
And he dodges that one. Nicely avoided there.
Oh!
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
He anticipated that move perfectly. To take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? That kick almost took his head off.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Look out!
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Oh, this isn't good.
The intensity. Doing whatever it takes to win.
I like how
he scored with that one.
I just can't.
And this has got to be it.
Oh, man, is he fired up. Watch out. He whipped that one.
And Hero has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage. Can he score the pin?
Wow, I don't know if this arena can take another impact like that. Look at this! And Hero gets all of it!
And I think he's begging him to bring it. Look at those eyes! Wow, King, I didn't think we would see this. Talk about defying the odds. The roof's gonna blow off this place. And he's rolling once more. What happened there?
And don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are.
The bad guy just saw that coming. Oh, what a counter. Unique. And he's heading back in, just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Oh no, oh my gosh, that's a thin pad outside the ring. It offers absolutely no protection.
Two.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
What an amazing kick.
Out of trouble there.
What agility! Oh, he didn't need a GPS to find the mark. Not this!
Oh, it.
Like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
What will it take?
Oh my gosh! And he gets leveled.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And he gets back in the ring.
I don't know what's going to happen here.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Nice reversal there.
Avoids the impact there.
They're going to the top, high risk.
And that was a huge counter.
Oh my gosh, that cut's hard to look at. Let's check him out. Well, let's take a look.
Oh, what a spectacular match.
And here are just
they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.
Here is your winner and still the Intercontinental Champion, Sue Park Fast Man.
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he is the true and deserving champion.
Absolutely. What an incredible match.